take a step back. Cause it's only a setback.
There's a lot of people that are, not a lot of people, but some people are here. My wife, James, is a part of this. We had a big 2013. In April, we welcomed our son, Jesse, who is never here with us because he's sleeping in his carriage over there. I will call, we'll show him the pictures. And then at the end of this year, I was honored by the Boxing Writers for this award. So I thank the Boxing Writers and the task winners who voted for me. That made a big impression on me coming up as a young journalist, as a student, I knew I'd be a journalist. As I look back on my career, I want to throw out a couple of thanks. People probably won't ever know I said this, but I had a journalism teacher in high school named Todd Jacobs, who was a huge influence on when I decided to go do this as a career. My English teacher, Tony McCann.
I told him.
Probably drank a lot, and when he hired me, I told him I wanted him to be hard on me to make me better, and he did that. I appreciate all of them for making the trip out here for this, and I'll hopefully enjoy the fight on Saturday too. And they also have a lot of race. I know my guys are I want to say, when I was a kid, baseball was my number one sport, but I was always a boxer fan. I watched Ray Leonard fights in Mancini, Arguello, in high school, like everybody that was nice to me. We were doing like high school.
And he feels, he believes that they deserve the credit for this award, not him. He's just a great man, a great friend of mine, and I love him to death. How about a round of applause for Mr. Al Heyman? Okay.